Hello guys, and welcome back. Today, we are playing... hold on. We're playing The Hunt, Call of the Wild. Now, I must say, this is a pretty fucking hard game. The objective is to go up to that watchtower, and just start spamming the call buttons, the little... lure things. Now when we get up there, just bam the fuck out of it. Then we're gonna try to jump off that tower. 360 no scope a fucking deer. Now we're gonna attempt this. Wait, hold on. Well, that was fucking pointless. You're probably sitting there wondering, why are you whispering? I don't want to alert the deer. God damn, I suck. Now, we probably won't see any deer for a while. I've played this game just a hell bit. I've only killed two there. I was spamming one call and one came over about fucked me in the ass. Fucking quickscope that bird just like... We're almost to the lookout point that we will spam that fucking call.
Some tracks in that area earlier this morning. Hold on, I'll send the coordinates.
Thanks, Karen. We're almost to the top, my fat ass. I don't know if I can make it all the way up there. Holy fuck.
Quite a view, isn't it? From here, you can see a lot of great hunting opportunities in the nearby area. Rattenfeld is a favorite region for a lot of hunters. The fallow deer is such a classic animal to hunt. But we also get a lot of history buffs here. To the south lies the Hirschdorf Hügelgrab, a grave mound dating back to the Bronze Age. Be sure to stop by one of the outposts. They're essentially base camps.
I have one point available. Now that you get any deer out here. These fucking deer. I'll tell you what. They're being bitches. So, we're gonna head down there. Well, I ain't dead yet, fuckers. They are really playing hard and seek today. These fuckers. Something over there. tell you what, these deers ain't falling for shit. There's deer tracks over there. Let's see what's over here first. Spamming the calls worked the other day, but not today. These deers have learned the trick. There's a house. Could be some zombies. Just kidding. This ain't no zombie game.
Wow, you're a fast learner.
I don't know what I did. I clicked on a fucking rock. Closer, goddammit. We got deer tracks. Hold on. We're fairly close. It was walking, so it might not be that far. We gotta make sure we hide our swamp ass smell. We don't want the fucking deer to learn where we are. Now do we? I don't hear anything. They're still walking. We might not be that far ahead. Dear shit! We got chocolate raisins out here in the woods. It says it was very old. These tracks might be very old. But it might lead us to the biggest fucking deer of my life. Oh, he was trotting. Oh, he took a shit. Heard that gunshot earlier. Let's see if we can get him closer. God, my guy moves so loudly. He was walking again. Wonder where the seer could be at. Oh, he's still walking. Let's see where this... Why is this up here? Look at that. More nature's chocolate raisins. It is very old. Looks like there was more blue up here. Oh. No sign of the deer. This could be a big one, boys. Oh, he's walking. Oh, he started to trot. I have no idea what the foreign means in that top right corner. It could be a big boy. More footprints. He's still trotting. Wonder where this bastard could be. He was walking. There's his footprints right there. It looks like he found a deer. They might have fucked. Cause look at all that. Looks like he may have been following that deer to the next fucking place. Oh, there's deer shit over there. Right over here. Oh shit. We'll sit right here. Man, these deer, they're being a pain in the fucking ass. I'll tell you what, I've never had. What the fuck? Is that the wind? It scared me a little bit. Oh. Wonder when we'll find the next pile of deer shit and tell me how far away they are. Because every pile of shit we've seen is very old. And what do you know? There's another pile of deer shit. Very old. What a no surprise there. Sorry, I thought I heard a footprint. Some deer shit over here, but from a separate fucking deer. Very old, would that be a surprise? Oh, looks like. Some wolf footprints up here, boys. Let's see where they fucking take us. Ain't this a beautiful spot right here to pick off some fucking deer? Let's see if I can call him in. Nothing. Now let's try a male. Tell you what, these fucking deer, they ain't coming out for shit. Starting to trot this way. Him and one other deer. Man. These birds need to shut the fuck up. They might be the ones warning the deer. Hey, you got a fucking deer coming after you. You might want to run. Wait. We found us some deers, boy. Quiet, boys. We're gonna get as close as we can, boys. We're gonna get a fucking headshot. That way.
So that's a hit. Follow the blood trail to find it. Shouldn't have gone far.
That was a big fucking buck we just like, oh, boys. wonder where that deer could have gone. Cause I don't see it no more. I think we may have lost my deer, boys. Nope. What's this? Blood! More blood. Shit himself. That was a warning call, lads. Oh, there's a wolf. Damn it, he got out. There it is, boys. We killed the fucking deer. They'll probably do it for this hunt, lads.
Stay. Keep track of where the wind is blowing. Animals will pick up your scent easily if they're downwind from you.
Shut up, whore. Stay tuned for the next hunt. It might be just as bad as this one. See you later.